Hey, so I am heading to NGC 6567, which is a nice mission nebula. It's a real one in the real world. And that's pretty. I really like this. All the blues and kind of like purple almost. This is maybe about 5,000 light years, I think, from Earth, so not too far. And I'm one jump up now. That's it in the center of the screen. Yeah. Nice, pretty thing. It's been known since 1882, the real one. So yeah, it's a pretty big deal. I like it. That's a pretty one. So the star, if you want to go there, you can route in CSI 19 18107. Last jump. Here we go. And at 6 light years out, I might be at the closest star outside of the one that's actually in the middle of it. Didn't bother looking at the map the other way around. Here we go. For a little bit of blue. Mostly green. Star gives it a good blue though. Take that shot. That's a good one. See if there was a closer star. That guy is only 4.5 light years, or 4.85 light years. So that's the second closest star that we came in from. Alright. Interesting. Anything? Nope, just that one planet. The picture on EDSM, the planet looks pretty nice. It's got a bunch of very thin rings on it, so I do want to see it. And yeah, if you haven't seen EDSM, it's pretty nice for exploration. Look, find things to look for. That's where I found this thing. Somebody had already been here and put an entry in. I guess I should select that. 16, 15, 10. I'm gonna. Oh! Actually, that's cool right there. I like the look of that. That. Another nebula over there. That is. I think that is. I don't know.
System scan complete.
Oh, there's some blue. Where's all that blue coming from? Stick the ship. Shrink it. I think let's stick it kind of down. Yeah. That's a nice view. I'm still out of range for this thing. Okay. There we go. Boom. So I need 8, so that's one there. One just under the ring. And there. And then, right up there. There's 6. I did that wrong. Oh well. I'm not gonna hit my efficiency target.
Surface scanned by 50%.
Should I do one of those? Maybe about here? Maybe about this. And then I need to get that ring. That ring. That ring. Oh, is it just one big ring?
Surface scan complete. Surface scan complete.
Yeah, I thought that was each be individual rings. Monazite. I don't mind, so I don't know, and I don't care what that is, but there you go. If you did, and you want monazite, well, here you go. You just drive 5,000 light years away from Earth, and you've got all the monazite you want right there. That's not landable, is it? What is that? Nope. Okay. Cool. Oh, so what is that nebula? That nebula is going to be... either the lagoon... or what was the other nebula? It's right here. Yeah, I'm betting it is the lagoon. Yeah, I almost have to say it is. And Lagoon Nebula. Because that's really close. And that's probably where I'm going. Next. Yeah, that's gotta be the Lagoon. Alrighty. Or maybe not. other place I want to go is the Cinnabar Moth Nebula. Where is that at? Don't know how to get there. Yeah, so that's gotta be Lagoon Nebula. Because the other one is way too far away. Wrong direction. It is somewhere down there.